Welcome guys to Some The Machinist channel.
Ain't no bad.
And today's tutorial guys is I'm going to show you how are you going to use the grooving cycle on the manual guide eye. So I have now my program and I will just insert the cycle and select the grooving. I am going to use the wrapping and select cut depth of radius L. So I want 1 mil. Cut depth of axis J. This is the Z. How much depth of cut I want on Z? 5 mil. Finish amount I want 0.2 on inside all around, and bottom finish amount, that one is on Z, I will put 0.1, and I will put 2500 on feed, and feed down I will just put 1000. This one guys is just a wrap feed rate. I didn't compute any proper computation for spindle speed and the feed rate, so I will just down cut. Clearance of radius B, every time the machine cut 1 mil it will exit and cut again 3 mil on Z. Insert guys, the grooving figure I have X and Y square groove, circle, track groove. This time I will show you how are you going to use XY rate gate grooving. Select base position, I want 0, the height or depth -20, center point X, this is the center of grooving, this is the distance from the origin, I want 100. And to make it easy, also on Y, -100. My datum X0, Y0 is on the top left side of our plate. Input between distance of U. So from the center of the radius of your grooving, one is 40. Groove width, make this one 15 mil. And the groove angle, which is from the center line of part, which is the Y, and to the center of the groove, you can put any angle. Just to make this one very easy, I will put 0, and I'm going to show you what will happen if I put angle on groove angle. For the meantime, we are going to use angle 0. And the radius from the PCD of your groove to the center of the grooving itself, let's say that one is 50, and the start angle is 0, and go to the repeat pitch angle. If I want 45 degrees the pitch and groove number, I want 8. It is going to do all around because 360 divide 45 is 8, and insert, and let's make our blank figure so that we can see it in graphics. So I have rectangular blank figure, say this one is 200 on width, length is the same, the height is 20, so let's keep it the same, and our work origin on X is at this point, and also on Y, that's, as you can see guys, the symbol on the machine is at the bottom, that's why on our blank figure we need to tell that the machine that this is our x0, y0. That's why I put 200 on y, because the total of this one is 200. And work said origin, put that one, so 0, and insert. And then guys, I'm going to run this one in simulation later on. Alright guys, so I'm going to run this one in simulation, how this one worked. By the way guys, my tool is 12mm end mill. And make sure when you are using the manual guide eye or the cycle on manual guide eye, it is very important guys that you are going to tell what is the radius of your tool. So that's why I have 6mm simulation and single block. The tool is positioned to x0 y0 and it will jump to x130, where is the first group that we have, run in full process. So if your grooving guys is like that, you want all around like star, then that's how it is. And we can rotate our graphics and try it again. Guys, that's how you use the grooving cycle on manual guide eye. What if I want only, say I want 4 groove, so change this one, I want 4, and I want 45, so what's going to happen guys is like this. So if I want 5, then if you want 5 grooves, you're just going to alter how many grooves you want, and the machine is going to work out for you. Okay guys, now you have the half star. And another thing, if you want to change your angle, pitch angle, say you want 180 and you want 2 only, 2 number of grooves, then easy to change. And if you want to change the length of your groove between the center of the arc, if you want 50, and if you want this 120, and then just alter, okay, reset, and start again. Now you are going to have 2 grooves, something like that guys. If I want to change the angle, so if I want this one to 45, just alter it and okay. Now what will happen, it is on angle, your first groove. This is what's going to happen. If I change that one to 90, so your groove now is vertical. Just like this. Okay guys, and I hope you like this video, and if you do, like, share, and comment. And also guys, please don't forget to subscribe on Sam the Machinist channel. Thank you guys, and see you on my next video.